first sentence is assertive sentence. What is a assertive sentence? A simple statement is called assertive sentence. I explain with the example. And Geeta is playing in the ground. And in the end, we use full stop. Is called a simple statement. And it is also changed in negative sentence. So called Geeta is not playing in the ground. It is a negative sentence. There is a two types of a sentence of assertive. Second one is interrogative sentence. A sentence that asks a question is called interrogative sentence. And this sentence ends with question mark. And WH family includes in it. You can say that why, where, how, when. It is called a WH family. Example, why are you late and how are you? And in the end, we use question mark. It is called interrogative sentence. And third one is an imperative sentence. And what is an imperative sentence? A sentence that express advice, order, command is called imperative sentence. First example is close the window. What do we use? Advice, command or order? We can say that close the window, we give a order. And next one, bring me one glass water, and which we have include advice. You are a request, you can say that you can advise, bring me one glass of water. Fourth one is optative sentence. What is a optative sentence? A sentence that express wish or desire. What is a wish and desire? Desire, you can say that I want to become a Prime Minister of India. It is your desire. And wish, and you say something is blessing you, is called a wish. So I give you example, may God bless you. This is a wish. And last one is a exclamatory sentence. What is a exclamatory sentence? A sentence that expresses sudden strong feeling. What is a sudden strong feeling? When you see something wonderful, yeah, extraordinary, you can say that your feeling is come out, sudden feeling. And oh, what a beautiful flower. And you see something beautiful, more beautiful, and your feeling is come out suddenly, it is called sudden strong feeling. You can say that exclamatory sentence. I hope students you will understand the sentence. If you have any problem, you can share within comment box. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day.